Let's continue up the stairs, shall we?
Okay. We found people.
Yeah. Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
They're in a box downstairs. Okay, so I need to bring them both upstairs by the looks of it. Okay. Which is fine.
Don't have the time.
Ingredients. D-series head. D-series arm. And just all of the weapons we can carry for the inevitable end boss. Scissors.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Fucking take it then.
Hey! One of those is mine.
Get some ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
Okay, shoot him in the eyes.
Not enough. Die for me.
Wind don't stand still for
me. Now you're going against me.
This is getting old, Jack.
Part of the family now.
Good.
Vision!
There's no way of... You won't move quickly.
Hold still!
That's fucking stupid. It is. Mutated Jack. Jack's mutated body isn't entirely indestructible. Aim for his glowing eyes, which I was already doing. Mirror rounds can stop some enemies. Oh yeah, guard. Yeah, maybe that's what I need to be doing. Because I wasn't guarding at all.
Zoe! Get your land! Back to the house! I will deal with you later!
Come on, dude. Get up. Get your fucking shotgun out.
Bad enough! You die for me!
has he got now? How's he managed that?
You're part of the family now.
Them fucking apples. Don't fuck about with that shit. That's how it's done.
Now, I've seen everything.
Have you seen a man eat his own head? No? Then you have not seen everything. And neither have I.
Ethan, this way.
Oh! Are you?
Made me jump. I was leaving, actually.
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on.
You told me that before I wasted all those fucking bullets. Why did Ethan have both? Can we get to it? No, we can't. Can we? Can we? No. Should have picked it up during flight. Box. Instead, we've just got fuck all ammo.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Oh, fuck off. Kill the person. Fuck's sake. Is he gonna cure his wife? Because that's what he came back for.
It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
Her accent is all over the place.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
I mean, he came here for his wife. Why would he leave with some rando?
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
What?
Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that? What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
a strange bottle you found in your pocket after waking up at a Baker Estate. Probably in. Okay. It's this way. A couple of things. Gross. The fuck do we go from here? Was it a research ship, maybe? Research vessel. Flashbacks, is it?
What was that?
That's the crew.
They're all dead. What is it? The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship?
I don't know, but...
Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Maybe this hard hat belonged to the crew. Well, yeah. Everything's pretty grotty. Away. Just a shutter. Okay. inside me, she's inside everyone. The issue is with flashbacks, that you need to be there.
Are you remembering?
For them to happen.
What? What are you?
So, she has to be there for it to remember. Unless it's some sort of, like, she's got the memory of the monster, because she's had the monster and she's had the devil in her! Goopy black ooze. But fuck it, let's do it anyway.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Fuck, are we supposed to do this then?
Thank you.
watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Okay. Watching the tape. Sea transport log, top secret. Test subject E-001.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples.
So why are people's memories on videotapes? They're not walking around with fucking cameras stuck to the side of their heads.
Where are you?
I like the idea, but it's... it's not... like, that's not the way it's happening, is it? Special Operations Division. Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. That's me. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she's at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping. With its parental guardians. Okay. So it was a babysitting job. It was a babysitting job for fucking Umbrella Corp. Hello. She works for Umbrella. She's a bad guy.
She's close.
We should have saved the other woman. Tried using the door first.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
On the move. Sub seems to be working. I said get down. Said good day. Checking the map. We've got doors on. Don't have anything for that. Bullets then. Can we mix this with any of those things? Mixing with that makes psychostimulants, so we can see stuff. What is that? Strong acid that can dissolve certain metals.
I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now, okay? are you, Evie?
Stupid again. So there's no other way in there, so I must leave the way we can. We go.
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Climb up quickly. We've all seen the film.
Alan, where the hell are you?
items, because they're the things you have lying around on a ship. I know they were lying around, but you know. Fuck!
Dead! You suck.
Rope bombs. You can attach remote bombs to enemies while grappling with them. Right, so you can't use them as a... Destroy legs to slow the movement. So
where the hell are you?
Pretty badass acid. Badacid, if you will. And I will. Nope. That's not what I wanted to do. That. I thought maybe once he was back, just waste a load of ammo. Which way are we going? Came up through the lift. There's nothing in there. Missing something. What have I missed? That door's locked. That door's just closed. I'm gonna use that one. Thank you. up there. Definitely missed something. I mean, that guy, it wasn't his face.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay. Evie! No, Evie! Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control!
To,
you have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me! Don't!
Us up to now, I think. Are we done with the old memory get together? No, not quite. Obviously it doesn't, there's more to it. Alright, so we carry on whilst infected.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
That brings him here because naturally he doesn't listen. Why would he listen? He's possessed by mail. This is creepy.
We'll be together forever.
Does everything have to be destroyed? Oh. That brings us back to now.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Well, not creepy at all. This game is then left. Anyway, let's save it.